And Mr. Prime Minister, Secretary Pompeo has referred to China's Belt and Road Initiative as a scheme to buy an empire. Do you agree that Beijing's investments in this region are predatory?
China is a global actor. They were very smart to devise this format of the relationship and the political dialogue and the economic framework with the countries of Central and Eastern Europe. We are fully aware of all the aspects of this policy, and our objective is to have a level playing field when it comes to both the relationship between Croatia or the other members of the European Union and China and its market, as well as the Chinese presence here, in accordance with the rules that exist on the global level and which put us in the same market position.